there's an extraordinary amount of cancer-related news at this point, and it can be very challenging for patients to figure out what is valid and what is meaningful for them. In order to do that, they have to know, what is the source? Is this a reputable source? And they have to find out, is this a website? Is it a newspaper? And where is all this information coming from? Usually it comes from a meeting where reports are coming from research that's being announced for the first time. And when patients are trying to decipher all this information, they need to understand, is this the first study of its kind? Or is this a study that then duplicates other studies that we've had in the past, so that we can know if the information is valid and actually applicable to them? Patients have to be very cautious when interpreting news, and that would be, what kind of phase is the study? Is the study a early study done in tumor cells? Is this a study that is phase one, that's looking at drug dosing and not meaningful endpoints to them? Or is this a study that is randomized? If they understand the study, then it's easier to understand if the information actually is applicable to their personal life. When patients are reading about studies, I think the most important thing is to talk about it with their physician. The physician's had expertise in this area and is really the patient's advocate. And I think to try to understand the amount of information that can be seen on the web or in the newspapers, it's easier to go one-on-one to their physician with this information. There's also lots of other resources that are physician reviewed. This includes Cancer.net. This includes guidelines by the NCCN, and they usually react to new data to help patients decipher all this information.